introducing the number 2 seed, the University of West Alabama Tigers.
Thank you.